Oh, looks like we have school today. Great. Seriously? This class again? I thought I already passed this class. So dumb. What was that? Oh, Dr. Hazel, what the heck? Why did you drop the glass? Oh, it's broken! Literally! Dr. Hazel, what's up? He looks terrified. You look like you just saw a ghost. Are you okay? My face! I look terrible! I have a fat nose! Fat, long nose. Really? You know that's not true. It is true! Look at me! I'm bald! Really? Wait, I can go to the barber. And they can make me grow hair. And make me look beautiful. Yeah, I should do that. Yeah, you could totally do that. Yeah, want it to come? Oh, I can't today. I have school. Yeah, I have school. College. And, Lauren just got out of the hospital. So, yeah, we're going to school. Yeah. Okay, well, this is going to be Dr. Hazel. This is going to be the best Dr. Hazel of the world. Yeah, keep telling yourself that. Dr. Hazel? You never want to talk to me. What's up? Okay. Why do you want to make... Never mind. So you want me to make you beautiful. Okay, well, come inside then. You're sure you want me to do this? Okay. Drink the rest of my water. Ah, that was good. Good water. Okay. Oh, Dr. Hazel, you made me drop the glass. You scared me. Jeez, what's up?